morning, fans of Privateer FX. Coming at you, 15th of June, European Open. ECB, wow. Ending of QE. Euro shoots higher. Trades to a high of 51. We bought through, we bought at 25 on the announcement. Looked pretty good there for about 4 seconds. And what we didn't do is we didn't sell till it was later in the day. So we missed basically the move from 118 the figure to 117.25, which was a pain. Yurian worked through 129.50, now we're 128.17. Both Euro Yen and Euro Dollar look like going to be heavy today. So we're selling rallies. Euro Dollar looks set to test 115.10 today. We think 116.20 is going to cap it. That was sort of the final break late in European evening. So, there's no reason to fight this. These are very powerful moves, very powerful bars. So we're sellers of Euro-Yen and Euro-Dollar today. Kipple also got smashed. And now we're looking at range lows. 132.05 is in our sights here. Can cable bounce? Is Euro-Sterling going to continue to get crushed? Don't know. We're not quite as bearish cable as we are Euro and Euro Yen, but doesn't look good cable, and surely you could probably use the same strategy. You want to sell into 133.15. Equities, we couldn't quite get up through 28 the figure. We were course short yesterday. Ended up being a scratch. Looked good there for a second. You see this bar here sort of bearish engulfed, which gave us a little bit of confidence. And we've been sideways ever since. If you are still short, you can probably leave a stop above 27.93 and 3/4. But we want something a little bit more impulsive. This sideways movement is basically symbolizing the market doesn't know what to do. There's some bearish forces and some bullish forces, and the market really just doesn't know. So, as seen in these 240 bars, doji, 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 doji. What else is there? Dollar CAD. Fucking slut. How many times this week have we tried to buy dollar CAD? Yesterday we bought through 50. You would argue, oh, that was a pretty good trade, privateer. Somehow we got chopped out. Price action was 58, and then it was 40 given, and it was just sitting there, and it was late in the day. I gotta say, it wasn't too professional the way we handled that, but c'est la vie, such is life. We botched it, but now dollar CAD is broken, and this is buy on dip. I don't think there's any chance we're gonna see 130.50 today, but even if you see it below 131 the figure, dollar CAD is broken. The general theme, as you can see, looks like just dollar strength. Don't fight it. Go ahead and invite it. This is what we're doing today. So we're short Euro Yen, short Euro Dollar. These are sell rally. You know, you want to add on high ones. Try and work yourself a nice average. And look for this attack for 115.10, and in Euro Yen, 128.70? No, sorry, 127.70. Looks like we're going to get this kind of scenario, red. We're going to get a few more red bars here in Euro Yen. And so let's put our strategies in place. You could be 20, 40, 60 in Euro Yen with sales. Euro dollar, you could be 75, 95, 15, stop at 20. You want to be conservative, you wait. The risk is you don't get short. So think about it, write it down, figure it out, and I will see you at the New York Open. Bye.